While launching the Bukonzo East Community Circle in Chisinga Town Council, Kasese District, Godfrey Kabianga, the Minister of State for ICT and National Guidance, applauded leaders for spearheading unit to push for development.
Where for them to complement government, you are getting to supplement what government is doing, not for them to benefit from government. Actually, it is government which is going to benefit from them. Because if they can sponsor students, then government is benefiting. After all, government, by all means, if there is enough money, is supposed to educate all our population.
Kabianga added that once people are united, they will ably benefit from the government programs.
I would like to thank the elites of this constituency for bringing together the whole population in such an outfit. And I'm also happy that today they are launching a sample. And I know them. This constituency has the most educated people and the most highly placed people in Kasese District.
Ms. Masereka Asuman, the chairperson, Bukonzo East Community, emphasized that the unity between the seven sub-counties and the two town councils will lead to socio-economic transformation and mindset change.
Ensuring that we support government programs to succeed that will transcend into social transformation of our area from Nyakatonzi sub-county, Munkunyu, Chinyamaseke, Chisinga, Chondo, Charumba, Mahango and Chitawu.
That when people are united, even they can think together. Now we just launched the circle, which when well capitalized, is going to benefit the community of this area in form of low-income loans to the residents.
At the same function, a community circle by the name Bukonzo East Community Circle was launched. The circle will guarantee small interest loans to its members so that they are able to sustain their livelihoods. Story compiled by Samuel Amanyire for the news in Kasese.